Wendig, the calm before the tropical storm. And from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention, you will reach land soon. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Is open, but from the schematics, it looks like you would need two people to access it. By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Sucked into a turbine. fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Ha visto Esteban? Tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Just take your time. Do you have the bonds? They still have no idea you are there. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Fresh guards inbound. Careful. You know, this time I think you may.